Hey house guests, welcome to today's BB13 spoiler update. Our house guest of the day is NickSX17. I'm sorry if I did not pronounce that to your liking, but I don't know how to say it. So, last night, they finally had the talk. And when I say the talk, I mean Kalia, Danielle, and Rachel strategy time. So, Rachel agreed that she's not going to go after Danielle or Kalia if they keep her this week. And they kind of agreed not to put her up. And they were all like, the duo can't leave this room, or it's off. So, I'm pretty sure this whole deal is a sham, possibly on both sides, because this is Rachel Riley we're talking about. How could she not go after the person who got rid of her precious bookie? So, Rachel told Jordan about the conversation that she had with them, but she didn't mention the deal, or I think she actually said, I didn't make a deal with them, or they didn't offer a deal. So that's a little suspicious. I thought that she would immediately tell them what was going on, but I don't know. I don't really see her working with Danielle after she got rid of Brendan, but you never know in this game. So, a little frivolous note, people are getting pissed that the chess pieces have been missing, and I'm pretty sure that Danielle and Kalia hid them a while ago. And Shelly was talking to Danielle, she's like, who would do this? Blah. And Danielle was like, oh, I don't know. So, I think a couple of people have already talked to Danielle about it, and she just keeps lying. WTF else are they supposed to do without those chess pieces? Seriously, chess is such a huge part of the entertainment in the house. Like, what are they supposed to do? But whatever. So, the eviction is tomorrow, finally. I feel like this week has been dragging on forever. So it's either going to be Rachel or LaJuan. And I have to admit, I'm going to be really impressed if Rachel can pull this off and stay. Because she was out the door. But I think she has a really good chance of staying. And LaJuan is just going to be like, what the F is going on? And also, someone is coming back tomorrow. So I'm really excited to see who that's going to be. I thought I heard that Dominic and Cassie are pretty much head-to-head right now. And Brendan is like 20 points behind them or something. But you never know. I really hope it's not Brendan. I want it to be Cassie so badly. But we'll see. And if you want to check out Kalia's HOH pictures and blog, be sure to check CBS.com. So until tomorrow, much love.